Alright, then the amazing tale of the day is Star Wars Day. Now, I know it's also known as May the 4th. But I know even though it's actually a commemorative day to a lot of Star Wars fans, but even though that's just about the Star Wars culture, and of course a lot of you had heard about the upcoming Star Wars movie, Solo, A Star Wars Story, which will be in theaters on May 25, 2018. So that's gonna be good. Even though there's nothing much to say about Star Wars related stuff, but even though for George Lucas, he may have created something really cool, or maybe not. I mean, it's gonna be like the same thing for Star Wars Day for a lot of good things going on. I mean, cultures and other stuff. I mean, I don't really know, But even though, I mean, it's pretty much like the same thing just for Rogue One, A Star Wars Story, but yeah, I guess that's how it is. But it's not actually part of the Star Wars trilogy, so keep that in mind. Anyone else? That's what I have for Star Wars Day, and I hope I'll see you next time. May the 4th be with you. Goodbye.